And when this epistle is read among you, cause it to be read also in the church of the Laodiceans, and they likewise read the epistle from Laodicea. So they were also publishing the word of God and getting it out there by the means that they had. They were writing with it, and they're reading this place, but the word of God needs to go out. But the verse I want to actually just read is of a guy called and say to Archippus, take heed to the ministry which thou hast received in the Lord and thou fulfillest.
Yeah,
I like the scripture. I like to hear single point. God who spoke matters to Jacob, who was in Abraham's bosom, where the righteous went in the old covenant. And he was in the place of comfort and joy. And they couldn't cross the gulf one to the other. But his final plea was that Abraham would just please send his blessing from it to his five brothers and one. He told him, let them come to this place of calling. That was his cry. His final brotherly plea. If someone arrived from the dead and tell them, surely maybe then they will have the force of their life. And not all of them to this place of calling. But in the place of calling, when you and I have been given the gospel of salvation, the good news of salvation, we've been given the key to the kingdom. And there is no salvation in any other name but the name of Jesus. That Jesus is the way in your life. So this is no broad road of faith to God. It's narrow, there are few on it, and the gate is small. The other destination is the one that is eternal glory. The city that God is preparing for those who love Him. The city that they have overcome will enter in one day. They that fight the good fight, they that run the race and finish. And we are busy with that fight.
Yeah.
We put our hands to that love. Don't hope, because in this time we will reach that in God.
Amen. Okay, so it's time for us to expose our hearts, and don't expose us corporately, do it because it's you and the Lord. You know what I mean? Don't pray for us. You say, Lord, it's me. I'm coming to you, and this is my commitment I'm making to you. In front of my brethren as well.